So when you started that, how did Alison change in those 6 months between beginning our bachelor's and then finishing?
Actually, I realised that I knew a lot more than I realised I knew. I probably knew where I wanted to go, but suppressed it a lot. I had to learn to shout about myself a little bit more, not hugely, but a little bit. Doing that action research project has just opened doors, and I've gone in directions I never even imagined that I would go into.